The lobsters actually, so it's kind of excited because, like, you know, my family is a fisherman also in the Philippines, but we don't fish lobsters actually. So let's check it out, guys, how much lobsters they've got on their boat later.
Thank you. Are you done? Are you all done? No, not yet. No, I came here to Busy Nose. Yeah, for my YouTube channel, you'll be a star. Yeah, Chris is the... No, Chris is not a fisherman. Yeah, because if he's a fisherman, then he would be a millionaire. Yeah, you watch. You have a YouTube channel, Chris? Okay, I'm gonna watch, then you will watch. You will watch back my YouTube channel. Here they are, guys. Chris is hiding his shed.
They're all ready to go down there. Go take them.
We're ready to launch this one.
Ah, okay. So my husband is explaining their doings because I really don't know.
I guess something will want you on trawl.
Ready for fishing. This is how they does their fishing here. This is for lobster traps, hon.
Yeah. Hon, step over the cable, Dana, because you gotta watch it. Step over to the right.
Wait, hon, because...
Step over to the right.
It's steep.
That's your left.
No, that's okay.
Go over on the side, yeah. There you go.
That's my brother-in-law, the one who's pulling the rope. Bye, Chris! Give me some lobsters! I'm filming you, Nikki! Nishi, I mean, not Nikki, it's Nishi!
First part
is cleaning. The first part was cleaning the landing area.
Excellent.
Yeah, because there was lots of rocks in there and it will harm their boat, right?
Yeah.
So they have to clean first.
Mm-hmm. And this is the second part of setting the traps. Then the third part is Monday when they haul the traps to get lobster.
Yeah, so that means it's eating time. How much far do we go, hon? It's just up there.
Hon, come see. Down here. Walk over
These are the actors of Newfoundland fishermen. This is the cage of the lobsters, huh? Lobsters traps or crab?
Lobster.
Lobster. Okay.
Come look at the food.
What food is that? What food you got here?
Herring.
Ah, this is bait.
Herring bait.
Ah, okay. Bait is in the bucket. You're very hard working today, hon. And your wife is a photographer, videographer.
That's good that you're making the video. Hi, Scott Young, Missy's brother.
Yeah, Scott. Where's Scott Young?
Because he'd be watching that.
Ah, okay. Where is Scott Young?
New Brunswick.
No, but he's not here.
No, he's
New Brunswick. No, I mean, I'm confused because in my mind, he's Joseph.
Joseph.
Where's Joseph?
He's up.
Ah, okay. Hi, Scott Young. I'm in your place now.
Because he follows you too.
Oh, that's good. I will earn $1 for today's video. Half, half. 50 cents for you.
Ready, Ed. I'm just making drama helping my husband.
Did you push?
Ah, the bait is inside the trap. Oh, okay, now I see.
Did she push the boat?
That's heavy, huh? Quick. Oh, no.
That's right there.
Ah, that's too heavy.
There you go. It's going, yeah, it's going.
Let me get over here.
Skippy!
There you are.
Ah, okay.
Oh, oh.
This is the bait. So, ah, okay. This is how
open.
He does it. Open
I'm
and then...
I'm on the skipper.
There?
No, gotta hook it.
Well, how do you hook it?
So just drive it down like that.
Ah, okay. Oh.
And then what you do, you hook it.
Ah, there is luck.
Yeah.
So I'm learning how to be a fisherman now. It's heavy, right?
Cool. 15.
What?
15.
How many traps more? Lots? In one boat, how many
traps are there? 25 to 35. But it's blown hard to only take 25.
didn't slay that much.
From the ocean to the land. Told me.
Catch up the day.
Yeah, that's good enough.
Okay, good. Thank you.
Oh my god, it looks like chickens!
We got some seagulls over there on the beach. Beautiful day. Look at Morgan Wheeler, the big fisherman. Look at him. Big poor fisherman. Look, look. No, my buddy, she just came down and taped it.
Give you some other ones. Yeah, camera. I'll give you some other ones later on. The net is. Where's Murphy? You don't call Murphy down here.
Marjorie, I'm here.
You pick Murphy up, bring it on for
a lobster.
Okay.
Newfoundland, so I'm busy nosing here. So this is the place where he stocks his lobsters. Yes.
You want to try to lay them?
No, it's good. It's good.
Morgan, are they gonna bite or no?
No, they're banded.
Ah, yeah,
it's banded. They can't bite. You grab them like that, look.
By the body.
Yeah, like that, look.
Yeah.
Ah, like this.
They won't bite your banded.
So I may kiss the lobster.
Is that for you?
Oh, okay. This is what we call screeching. Lobster screeching.
Is that male or female?
I'm not sure.
You can't remember?
I can't remember. I'm not a fisherman guy.
That's a male. That's a male you got in your hand.
You see them here?
Yeah.
Two of them.
That's male.
They're all male.
How you identify it's hard or not, so you have to touch it.
No, just by looking.
Oh, it's like a she one.
Just by looking. And this one here is a she, just by the tail, look.
The, right, there, see? The women got wider tail. Wider. The males narrower, huh? The males narrower than women. Because so, women lost their white.
Yeah, white's the worst margarine
now. You left soft ones, huh? See, that's a she one. And it's wider.
Right? Marjorie, they're talking about you.
Yeah, because Morgan's gonna give you some lobsters. Did you give lobsters to Marjorie or not yet?
No, it's more. Oh, I got some lobsters.
So you're going Marjorie's place tomorrow morning?
she's talking Newfie.
Yeah, she's talking Newfie.
This is lobster level. How many pounds is this?
I say about 370.
You're earning millions?
No, it's only $9 a pound.
So $9, so that means how much is it?
So $9.
$3,000? $3,000?
So what rate, so how much?
$3,000? Yeah.
So $3,000, like what rate? So guys, this is $3,000?
No, all together.
All together,
yeah.
This is $3,000?
Yeah.
Okay. So that means like 150,000
pounds
in total.
Yeah.
That's big money.
Yeah.
The other day I made that $12,000 in 4 hours.
Four hours? So you must be a millionaire.
Yeah.
You should share some of your money.
I gotta spend all the money.
You should spend some money on
He's spending all the money, he said.
When Sam goes, I got spring on Marjorie.
Do you just give it like this?
Marjorie, a lot of money. I gotta go to Philippines and meet Marjorie and Sam.
You
want
to go to Marjorie? Okay. This is what my show is finished.
Okay.
So that's... I'm going to another beach.
Yes.
My husband's cousin is a fisherman, so we gotta take them also.
Yeah, this is part 3 of 3.
Yeah, this is part 1 or part 2, whatever.
Yeah, okay.